do something about your breath. I didn't want to say anything, but it's bad. Worse than usual, which is hard to believe. In fact, now that I think about it, your breath has been pretty rancid ever since we rescued you from those Gamorrean slavers. What'd they feed you, buddy? Oh, Zalbar, that's terrible. I know how grouchy you get if you don't get your 8 square meals a day. I'm amazed you didn't pass out from hunger. Ew! No wonder your breath is so bad, Big Z. Gamorreans smell like bantha poodoo. We'll have to pick you up a toothbrush to clean that stench out of your choppers. Okay, relax. No toothbrush. Sheesh. Just try and eat something else to cover up that smell, okay? Stay away from anything that's smart enough to lock you in a cage this time.
Welcome back, Upworlder. How goes your quest? Have you found? Can it be true? Is it possible that at long last, the dream of my father and grandfather before him will be fulfilled? I can hardly bear to look. Yes, yes, of course. Now I understand. It all makes sense. Now I see why the Promised Land has been so hard to find. It is so obvious. You have done a great thing, Upworlder. A selfless act that will bring great joy to all the people of this village. I must take this to Gendar right away.
Frukil, what do you want now? Have you more fables of a hidden paradise just waiting for us to find it?
You may not think these are fables after you see what I have brought you, Gendar. Look at these journals!
What? No, it can't be. Are these real, Rukil? Is this information accurate?
I swear to you, everything in these journals is true, Gendar. The Promised Land. I told you I would find it.
The entrance is far from here, Rukil. It will take us weeks to get there, perhaps even months. And we will have to cross many Rakgul-infested areas.
I do not deny the journey will be hard, Gendar. But surely it is better than the miserable life we have here.
Wise words, Rukil. Our supplies are high right now. We could leave by nightfall. I will tell the others to prepare for the journey.
Thank you once again, Upworlder. I will say a final goodbye. For where we are going, I fear you cannot come. The journey to the Promised Land is long and arduous. We must part ways here, Upworlder. I sense your destiny is yet to be chosen. But the destiny of my people is at the end of the long journey ahead of us.
You won't be able to get that computer to lower the energy fields unless you know the proper codes. Lucky for you, I've got them. I picked them off the pocket of a black vulgar who had a little too much to drink in the cantina one night. Here, let me get that energy field down for you. Hey, Big Z, don't take this the wrong way, but lately, I've noticed... No, I'm not suggesting a bath. I know how well that went over last time. But your hair's getting all tangled. And if you look close, you can see a few gray strands starting to poke through.
Oh.
Don't worry, Big Z. It's nothing I can't fix. A little trim, a splash of coloring, and you'll be as good as new. Best looking Wookiee on the planet. Maybe a nice suit. I know, Wookiees aren't into the whole clothing thing, but you could start a whole new trend. You'd be on the cutting edge. Okay, sheesh. Try to offer some constructive criticism, and this is the thanks I get? Let's move on. You can just stay naked and scruffy for all I care. don't hurt me. I just serve the food here, that's all. I'm not like these others. I'm not even a Black Vulcar. Please don't kill me. My name is Ada. My father owed Davik some money, but he couldn't pay. Davik killed my father and sold me into slavery here at the Vulcar compound to pay off the debt. Now that you've killed the guards who were supposed to watch me, I think I could find my way out of here. I'm free to go? You're not gonna kill me? I don't know how I can ever repay you! Thank you! Thank you! I have to get out of here before any of the Vulcar see me!
Watawa mamulira, king kunjo peshak, no ba muliraji, joni yun turumchi, we eta dia, bola una chinek, ba mulira slimo wanga kunbis king. Takum just tak miki grabal mogo. Kachi chu ai thao donga, tulpata bonk molya gando danago chuchut. Moga shampungpa, bola wana chikni. Bamulle slik mo podana wanga kun bist muli rabest. Kachi chu ai thao dunga. Yin kin kun no bamuli ra chikun, slima podana. Rundi haudonga kun hunkabi. Takum just tak miki grabal mogo. Kachi chu ai thao donga, tulpata bonk molya gando danago chuchut. Moga shampungpa, bola wana chikni. Bamulle slik mo podana wanga kun bist muli rabest. Tonga hai tuam jiji yumalitpa ang inkotu. Tolba da bunk walya gando danago chuchut, kachi chu ai thao donga. Yumalitka inkotun. Chilo mulra de nebobo, unko kun biskang, bamulara, kachi chu aitha odunga. Yin kin kuno bamulira chikun, slima podona. Rundi odunga kun hunkabi.
Kunti chani, mulira shunk turung, umnit patoga wanka chone tize. Ikratuk hatu chichi ya watayuma kawama huhanek.
What a woman. Don't talk, cat. Talk, don't catch. Thank you.
I'm free to go?
What a woman. Don't talk, cat. Talk, don't cat.
Thank you.
Hey there, what can I do for you? Okay.
Thank you.
Kujami juz kachita najpatoga ya fulki kukula jiti. Kawana bota a ayut tagua. Kankidora tikun watati mana izabula.
Breshik stole that engine from Gagin. It was never yours to begin with.
Kavatumpa kunpa yiya mokapata. Ponal night kachu. Yinkin kuno ba mulirachi kun. Tong na buncha nyunyang. Kawa volpa mulci kamana.
Wana chik yongi? Wana vota kontitare ti? Chichin toma tunko kola yame jua. Na kanki chiki nai potoka. Na wana bota.
Kachi chu aitha odunga. Yin kin kuno ba muli ra chikun. Slima podonna. Rundi odunga kun hunkabi. Tonga bug sham uninong, wanga kun bistking ba mulira. Chuni yun ton jiji aitha doana, kava volpa muljui kamana. Mana tota, aku chikratuk bola, jishok chonatong chung king no una pang pa mulira kun kili no ba. Watati manyo kola unanoku mulira. We ita nadana itia. Watayuma kawama huhanek. Ashonk turong unipatoga. Wana kun best ching palamul tongi.
Smilia, ti umpa dopunta krita. Topa na oto vaskasa.
Achuta, wanga kun pistol piking kunyana. Tong.
Thank you. Thank you.